For me, when people are complaining about the young people, for me, I know the people who are failed first are the parents, because parents have to become spiritual mentors. The parents have to model their children, to become models of the Christian faith. Children have to observe. They have to experience, you know, not a matter of just telling them what to do, but when they are, you know, like reinforced by their parents.